Hey guys, welcome to another Zoom episode. Today we're going to talk about the Jaeger-LeCoultre Reversal, which is pretty well known watch and arguably Jaeger's most popular model. The reference we have here today is the 3858520. We hope that after you watch this video, you'll know a little bit more about the Reversal and why it's considered one of the all-time classics. By the way, if you want to learn more about watches in general, make sure to subscribe to our channel where you can find all the other Zoom episodes, our in-depth watch talks and reviews, as well as event recaps and how-to videos. But now let's talk about the watch that I have in my hands today, the Jaeger-LeCoultre Reversal. So before we get into the details, let's talk a bit about the history of the watch. According to urban legend, during the winter of 1930 and 1931, a Swiss businessman and collector, César de Trey, was traveling in India, and during this travel, he attended a polo match by British army officers. One of these officers had a broken watch, who challenged de Trey to create a watch for him that's strong enough to withstand any impact during a polo match. De Trey brought this idea up with his friend Jacques-David LeCoultre, who was the owner of LeCoultre manufacturer, which eventually created the movement for said timepiece. LeCoultre, however, was not a case maker, so he appointed a company called Jaeger SA to create the reversible case. Jaeger then asked French designer René-Alfred Chauveau, who was the inventor of the reversible case, to come up with a design. So in 1931, the 4th of March, in the MPI, the National Industrial Property Institute in Paris, René-Alfred Chauveau officially registered the invention of this wristwatch, which can slide on its base and flip over itself. And now let's look at the watch. As I said before, this is the reference 3858520, which is the large version of the Reversal that has a subdial at the 6 o'clock. We have a stainless steel case with a water resistance of 3 bars or 30 meters and the dimension of 45.6 millimeters from lug end to lug end and 27.4 millimeters from one side to the other side of the cage. This is a pretty simple time-only watch, so as far as functions are concerned, you have the time and then you have the sub-second, as I mentioned before, at the 6 o'clock position. The watch is pretty simple and pretty thin. As you can see, it's only 8.5 millimeters thick, so sits very comfortably on the wrist, and this is the larger version. Jaeger-LeCoultre also offers a small version or medium version next to this Reversal. As far as the movement is concerned, this is the caliber 822-2, Jaeger's manual wind movement with 108 components, 21,600 vibrations per hour, 19 joules, only 2.94 millimeter thick. The dial on the watch is silver gray with guilloche decoration in the middle and vertical brushing all around it with black transfer numerals. The hands are blued steel baton hands. The Jaeger-LeCoultre Reversal comes on a leather strap with a Jaeger-LeCoultre buckle, 20 millimeters lug width and 80 millimeters at the buckle end. The most interesting fact about the Reversal is obviously the case, which you can flip over to protect the crystal. All you need to do is push this to the side, flip it over and close it. And when you're done, you can flip it over again and push back into place. So the Reversal is arguably one of the most beautiful rectangular watches out there. And with its reversible case system, which has often been imitated but never been equaled, it's also one of the most unique models. By the way, if you want to compare it to another popular watch, although that one has a square case, make sure to check out our Zoom episode about the Tag Heuer Monaco Caliber 11. All right, so what do you think? Do you like the Reversal? Would you wear it? Do you maybe own one already? Let us know in the comments below. And if you like the video, make sure to subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. Enjoy your watches. Bye-bye.